dispatcher. Don't send me home just yet. I'm too busy resting. I need all that I can get. My wife just sent a message I'm supposed to give to you. She said send me home to take care of her honeydew. Said the kids all need a spanking. I need to take out all the trash. The barn has started leaking, and the cow just had a calf. Said the pickup started smoking. She needs my attention too. Said come on home and take care of her honeydew. Honeydews, honeydews. Well, that's all I know when I come home to you. I ain't got no time for golfing, hunting or fishing too. Well, it's all about taking care of your honeydew. Well, it's a good thing I'm a trucker. On the road, I get some rest. Well, if I had a 9-to-5, she'd put me to the test. When I'd come home, she'd line me out with so many things to do. I'd work 24/7 thanks to her honeydew. Well, I'd mow the yard and mend the fence, paint all the window sills, then haul the hay, feed the dog, and I'd probably cook the meal. So just send me out for one more look, that's the least that you could do. I ain't no hurry to face her honeydew. Honeydews, honeydew. Well, that's all I know when I come home to you. I ain't got no time for golfing, hunting or fishing too. Well, it's all about taking care of your honeydew. Yes, dear. My wife. Thank you very much. Hope everybody had a good time here tonight.